If I want kids, I might adopt a kid one day, but I don't feel at any point in the near future am I ready to look after a child.
ये कैंडिड कन्फेशन काल्की ने एक्सक्लूसिवली जूम के बूम पर किया. अनुराग और काल्की की शादी को 2 साल हो गए हैं. But Kalki is in no mood to do family planning in the near future. Kalki ने बातों बातों में ये तो बता दिया कि उन्हें kids कितने पसंद है, पर इससे पहले हम उनसे उनके future plans के बारे में पूछते, उन्होंने खुद ही साफ कर दिया कि उन्हें at this stage of her career बच्चे नहीं चाहिए.
In terms of kids, I used to teach drama to kids, so I love kids. I'm very good with kids. Not to say that I'm going to get pregnant, not to say that I am going to have a baby right now.
शायद Kalki is going the Sushmita way. Sush ने तो बिना शादी किए बच्चों को adopt कर लिया. But Kalki is going a step further by thinking of adopting a child after marriage.
You know, really honestly, if I want kids, I might adopt a kid one day, but I don't feel at any point in the near future am I ready to look after a child.
हाँ, पर Kalki for the time being is focusing only on her career, as उन्होंने खुद ये confess कर दिया that she wants to focus on her projects and career.
Most of them have like after a 5-year or a 6-year plan, right? Yeah. I mean, you don't have those kind of plans, do you?
No, I don't know what life has in store for me. And honestly, if I was going to have a family, I would want to give all my time to that family. So there's no point faking it and saying, oh, I'm going to be like a great mom, because I am right now extremely selfish in a way. I am very passionate about my job and I want to carry on doing it.
And also, you wouldn't want to risk with those washboard abs, right? You don't want to mess it up, correct?
I'm competing with like Salman and, you know, like Hrithik and everybody working out those abs.
Well, we hope Kalki, you manage to maintain that perfect body of yours forever. For Rudrani Chaturaj, Zoom, Mumbai.